It's been 6 months since the murder of Milwaukee rapper Evon Young, and even though his body has never been found, a jury convicted one man in his death. WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson live at the courthouse where Young's family says that they're finally seeing justice.
Justin, it's been a long 6 months for the family of Evon Young. He was beaten, choked, and shot in the basement of his home. And today, a jury convicted one of the five men charged in the case.
We are happy that, you know, the jury could see, you know, what we could see.
Charles Perry is the stepfather of aspiring Milwaukee rap star Evon Young. Also known as Young LT, the 22-year-old was murdered last January. Five men were charged, including his roommate Billy Griffin. A jury was unable to reach a verdict in Griffin's trial last week, but Thursday another jury convicted suspect Ashante McAllister, and the family now feels the wheels of justice are turning in their favor.
We do appreciate, you know, the job that the district attorney did, and we felt like, you know, we definitely got, you know, some justice in this situation.
Two of the suspects, Victor Stewart and Devin Seabury, have already pleaded guilty in exchange for lesser sentences for cooperating with prosecutors. Yes. It's been a long, painful year for Young's family. His body was thrown into a dumpster and never found.
It's kind of dragged out a little bit throughout the year, so it's a little bit difficult because it reopens wounds.
McAllister is expected to be sentenced in August, and one other suspect, Ron Allen, has yet to go to trial. Meantime, the roommate, Billy Griffin, may be retried. Live at the county courthouse in Milwaukee, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
Thank you, Mike. New